Well, new this morning, FHP investigating a deadly crash in Tampa. Troopers say this happened on South 70th Street and Causeway Boulevard last night. We're still waiting for authorities to release some more information on exactly what happened here at this crash.